Johnson now with a point in 14 consecutive games. And we got a fight right in front of the Sharks' net. Jonah Gadjovich and Sam Carrick dropping the gloves.
Now this is Carrick, I think, just trying to get his team going a little bit. Show a little emotion, get the boys going.
So Gadjovich, who had an assist on the last goal, now he's going to need as a goal for the Gordie Howe.
There we go.
Great start on the road for the Sharks. Two goals in the first 6:14. This has been a pretty nasty rivalry this season. This is the fourth and final meeting, and it kind of started back in the first matchup with Trevor Zegras slash Matt Benning. And in every matchup, we've had some of this.
You know what? You see each other a lot during the year. Some things happen early on with Zegras, and things could get physical. And tonight, I think Carrick is just trying to get his team going, get a little bit of emotion. Gadjovich more than happy to say yes. You could see they fought last game as well. But Carrick, I think, just trying to inject a little bit of emotion, you know, wake the boys up on the bench, and, you know, sometimes that can work. Let's see how Anaheim responds to it.
Weech sitting for 5 minutes as it played down toward the Anaheim end.